Question number 44. It says, what are the second and the nth derivative of f of x equals e the power of? So what is given? A function defined by natural exponential function with base e and exponent 3x. And we have to find the second and the nth derivative. The natural exponential function e the power of x, its derivative is also e the power of x. N nakalen derivative urasu e the power of x no. So we have to use the chain rule, because in this case the exponent is 3x. So the chain rule says, if we have the composition of two functions f and g, and the derivative d by dx of this function would be, the outside function will be differentiated at the inside function times the derivative of the inside function at its domain. Here in our given function, e the power of x is the outside function and the inside function is 3x. So by the chain rule, we can write f of x, which equals e the power of 3x. So we can let h of x to be e the power of x and g of x to be 3x. Then our function f of x will be, okay, h of what? 3x, which is g of x. H of 3x mano is the power of 3x. No, a mara demo 3x g of x lona h of g at x yona f of x equals h of g of x no malet no. So let's see, f derivative at x malet by the chain rule. The outside function derivative at the inside g of x times the inside function at its domain x. Let's see, basic formula masaret h of x man no h of x equals e the power of x no. So the derivative of e the power of x is always e the power of x. H of x derivative e the power of x no. I love what. And g of x is given by 3 times x, which is a linear function, and the derivative of g of x is the metacos 3 no, you know, 3 times the derivative of x malet no. So the derivative of x is just x, 1, so it will be 3 times 1, so we have 3. Now the formula is going to ask about it. So zigan matana, this equals h derivative at g of x. H derivative malet yona is the power of x no. 3 at g of x 3x no. E the power of 3x times g derivative at x, which is 3. So let's see 3 in the skepalet. So let's see imaginary derivative 3 times e the power of 3x no malet no. First derivative is 3 times e the power of 3x. ስለዚህ እቺ 3 ነች ወረደችው ማለት ነው። ስለዚህ ፈርስት ዴሪቬቲቭ አገኘን ሰከንድ ዴሪቬቲቭን ማግኘት እንችላለን። ሶ f ዴሪቬቲቭ at x is 3 times is a power of what? 3x. Then this means 3 times is a power of 3x ራሱ የተሰጠን ፈንክሽን ነው f of x ማለት ነው። ስለዚህ the second derivative is the derivative of the first derivative varle. ስለዚ ይሄን derivative እናደርግ. What is the first derivative? ይሄው እዚህ ጋር አለ. ስለዚ እሱን እዚህ bracket ውስጥ እንከተና derivative እናደርግ. So 3 times f of x. So here 3 is constant. So we take it out of the bracket. So what do we have? F of x derivative. ምንድነው የምናገኘው? 3 times f derivative at x እናገኛለን. F derivative at x. So 3 times, what is f derivative? Already እዚህ ጋር አለን which is 3 times is a power of 3x. So we will substitute the first derivative is 3 times f of x ነው. ስለዚህ 3 times 3 እዚህ ጋር 3 square ይሆናል. So we have f of x. So the second derivative of the given function, which is natural exponential function, is 3 square f of x, which is 9, is a power of 3x. ስለዚህ we will associate what? This second derivative with this degree, 3 square. So f for the second derivative at x is, look, 3 is a constant and this second becomes squared and the function doesn't change, which is f of x or is a power of 3x ማለት ነው. እዚህ አንደኛ ይሄ ነው. The nth derivative ማለት n ጊዜ n 2 ሊሆን ይችላል 3 ሊሆን ይችላል 3 ሊሆን ይችላል we don't know, it is just a natural number. If we derivate for the third time, this is the second derivative at x derivative ማለት ነው. Divide the x of the second derivative. What is the second derivative? We have 3 squared times is a power of 3x ነው. ስለዚህ ይሄን differentiate እናደርጋለን with respect to x. Now, 3 squared is a constant. It will be taken out of this differentiation process. So, is a power of 3x derivative. Now is a power of 3x derivative ማለት በቅድም በሰራነው በቼን ሩል 3 ብቻ ተወርዳለች. ስለዚህ 3 ስትወርድ 3 times 3 square times 3 times what? Is a power of 3x እናገኛለን. In this case we get 3 times 3 square 3 cube times is a power of 3x. The third derivative ማለት 3 ቁጥር እዚህ ጋር እና እዚህ ጋር ያለችውን 3 ቁጥር እናረጋለን. First derivative ሲሆን ምንድን ነው ያገኘነው? 3 is a power of 1 times ራሱ ፈንክሽኑ is a power of 3x. Second derivative ሲሆን ስንት አገኘን? 3 is a power of 2 times is a power of 3x አገኘን. Again, third derivative ሲሆን of x at x, then 3 cube, then is a power of 3x. ስለዚህ ፎርዝም ሲሆን 3 is a power of 4 ነው ማለት. So the nth derivative will be, when differentiated with respect to x, it will be 3 the power of n times the function itself, which is 3 is the power of 3x. Therefore, our answer will be 3 the power of n f of x or 3 the power of n times is the power of 3x. And the second derivative is 3 squared times is the power of 3x. So our answer choice D no matter. It's D.